बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू आर फाइन। इन दिस लेक्चर आई विल सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज नंबर 4.7 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 पार्ट नंबर 1 दैट इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर पेपर्स पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू सम टू इनफाइनाइट फॉलोइंग पार्ट नंबर 1 दैट इज 1 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 1 डिवाइडेड बाय 4 प्लस 1 डिवाइडेड बाय 8 प्लस अप टू सो ऑन। हेयर फर्स्ट टर्म दैट इज ए वन इज इक्वल टू 1 डिवाइडेड बाय 2, ए टू इज इक्वल टू 1 डिवाइडेड बाय 4, आर इज द कॉमन रेशियो बिटवीन ए वन एंड ए टू, सो बाय पुटिंग द वैल्यू आर इज इक्वल टू वैल्यू ऑफ ए टू इज इक्वल टू 1 डिवाइड 4 डिवाइडेड बाय वैल्यू ऑफ ए वन इज इक्वल टू 1 डिवाइडेड बाय 2, so r is equal to 1 divided by 4 multiplied to divided by 1, so 2 times 4 r is equal to 1 divided by 2 less than 1. Now infinite series that is limit n approaches to infinity r power n is equal to limit n approaches to infinity value of r is equal to 1 divided by 2 whole power n, so by applying limit n approaches to infinity 1 divided by 2 whole power infinity which is equal to 0, so limit n approaches to infinity r power n is equal to 0. Since the sum of infinite geometric series that is S infinite is equal to A1 divided by 1 minus R, so by putting the values, value of A1 is equal to 1 divided by 2 divide 1 minus value of R is equal to 1 divided by 2, so 1 minus 1 divided by 2 is equal to 1 divided by 2, so 1 divided by 2 fraction 1 divided by 2 is equal to 1, 2 to cancel, so sum infinite is equal to 1, which is the required solution. Next part number 2, that is 1 minus 1 divided by 2 plus 1 divided by 4 plus 1 divided by 8 plus up to so on. Here first term that is a1 is equal to 1, second term a2 is equal to minus 1 divided 2, r is the common ratio between a2 and a1, so r is equal to minus 1 divided r is equal to minus 1 divided by 2 less than 1. So next, since the sum of infinite geometric series S infinite is equal to A1 divided by 1 minus R, by putting the value of A1 is equal to 1 divided by value of R is equal to minus 1 divided 2, so next 1 divided 1 minus into minus is equal to plus 1 divided by 2, so 1 plus 1 divided by 2 can also written the form of 3 divided by 2, so 1 divided by 3 divided 2 divide and divide can also be take in numerator form, so 2 divided by 3 S infinite is equal to 2 divided 3, which is the required solution. If you like my lecture, then please subscribe, share, like and press bell icon for latest update on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my YouTube lecture. Okay, Allah Hafiz.